within 24 hours. He resumed a top architectural job. This happened in Nottingham in England. The pastor or the person may be watching online. These days, people watch all over the world. Even people that you give their testimony, they are listening. Within 24 hours, help came. If I be a man of God, if the Lord use my mouth to make that decree, I prophesy to your destiny. About this time, when the sun shall rise, you will have help.
Amen.
That family will have help.
Amen.
Help will locate your children.
Amen.
That project will receive help.
Amen.
Where you have been refused, they will call for you.
Amen.
Where you have been turned down, they will ask you to turn up.
Amen.
To turn up, 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 to turn up. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We stood on the authority of that same scripture in New York 2 years ago. Standing on that scripture, because God has given different servants of his different graces. The grace that God has given me to his glory is to declare the word, the scripture, to pray the scripture, lead you in praying the scriptures, and send it to God. And I always stand on his word, that his word will not return to him void. I declare it, I ask you to declare it, and I know results upon. 2 years ago, we made the same declaration that about this time tomorrow, when the sun comes, someone in this congregation in New York will receive help. Listen to me. The following day, at about 11 a.m., when the sun of New York was coming out, it was summer, a woman who had been turned down several applications for stay in America for about 16 years. At exactly 11 a.m., the postmaster knocked at her door. They delivered the letter to her. Listen to me. She opened the letter. It was like it came from the blues to her. She wasn't even expecting it. She had become weary and discouraged. She opened the letter. Lo and behold, her status was confirmed. Her green card had been approved. Within 24 hours, help came for her. I prophesy to somebody on this altar, somebody desperate, somebody whose case is urgent, somebody that needs urgent divine intervention in their marriages, in their careers, in their businesses, in their finances, concerning their children at home and abroad. About this time tomorrow, according to the time of life, you shall have help. You shall have help. You shall have help. Lift up your voice, say, my father, my father. My father, my father. About this time tomorrow, according to the time of life, send me help. Send my family members help. Send Nigeria help. In the name of Jesus, prayer. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
In 2 Kings 7 verse 1. 2 Kings 7 verse 1. 7 is a number of perfection. I prophesy to somebody here that receives it with faith and with the loudest amen, that about this time tomorrow, your insufficiency shall become oversufficiency. Your not enough shall become more than enough. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Your set time has come. Set time of fruitfulness. Set time of enlargement. Set time of promotion. Set time of completion. Set time of healing. Set time of total deliverance. Set time of 360 degree turnaround. Turnaround. Set time of turnaround. Enter into your set time. Enter into that set time of your breakthrough. In the name of God the Father. In the name of God the Son. In the name of God the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' name we pray.
Be seated.
Clap for Jesus. Put your hands together for Jesus. And you may be seated. God bless you. I celebrate my mentor, my pastor, my apostle. I celebrate mommy.